The bow section of the vessel rises prominently from the white sand. Visible today are the hawse holes, which were used for guiding the anchor chains, the bowsprit collar, and the deck fasteners. Much of the wooden main deck on Halfmoon has long since eroded, leaving behind the remains of the hull frames and fasteners. Here's the view below the deck. As you can see, the shipwreck is home to many species of marine life, including fish, invertebrates, sponges, and corals.